assassin bugs are from the order Hemiptera and are in the family of Reduviidae. They are found everywhere around the world. They thrive in diverse ecosystems, including forests, grasslands, gardens, and agricultural fields. These versatile predators can be found on every continent, except Antarctica. They typically measure between 1/2 inch to nearly 2 inches in length. They come in various colors, including brown, black, green, and red, often with intricate patterns or markings that provide camouflage among vegetation. They have a neck-like head with a large proboscis in front of their face that is used as a piercing and sucking mouthpart. These insects look like they belong in a Souls game. They should be a wandering enemy or something. Assassin bugs are generalist ambush predators. They prey on everything from aphids to beetles and unsuspecting caterpillars. When they spot their next meal, they use their sharp beak to inject powerful enzymes, turning their prey into a liquid snack they can slurp. Unlike the fearless ambush relatives, some reduvids called kissing bugs feed on vertebrates' blood if they are at rest or asleep. They also poop while feeding. To put salt on the wound or feces, they also vector a deadly pathogen called Chagas disease that can kill humans. So yeah, good night, sleep tight, and don't let the kissing bugs bite. Assassin bugs undergo incomplete metamorphosis, meaning they are half-baked. Huh? Wait, what do you mean? Okay, my bad. So apparently, I cannot use the term half-baked because I was told it is not scientifically accurate. Incomplete metamorphosis just means that the assassin bug progresses through the egg, nymph, and adult stages. When mating, the male courts the female by antennal tapping or stridulation to communicate with each other. After mating, females lay clusters of eggs on vegetation or in the soil. Nymphs resemble smaller versions of adults but lack fully developed wings. They molt several times before reaching adulthood, with each molt representing a new instar stage. Even the apex predators need to watch their backs. Luckily, the assassin bugs have their tricks up their sleeves, or rather, under their exoskeletons. Some blend in so well with their surroundings that you'd never know they were there. Others have a secret weapon. They release an abhorrent, abominable scent that sends potential threats packing in the other direction. In human equivalents, they would be the average Smash Bros. Player. Assassin bugs play a crucial role in controlling insect populations within their ecosystems. You can think of them as nature's pest control. By preying on pests like aphids and caterpillars, they help maintain the balance of insect populations and reduce agricultural damage. Their presence contributes to overall ecosystem health and stability. Like, damn, they don't even care who they are going for. They will eat a praying mantis if given the chance. While they are beneficial predators in agricultural settings, they can sometimes become pests themselves when their populations swell. In homes and gardens, they may come into contact with people, sometimes leading to less than pleasant experiences. Fortunately, they are not aggressive and defensively bite. To minimize the risk of getting bitten, you can wear gloves, create a barrier to prevent more of them from coming in, or just electrocute them. They are, in fact, not shockproof. In conclusion, these guys are pretty cool. They are the top dogs in the insect world. They keep to themselves and help keep the wheels turning in the insect ecosystem. I'm AI David Attenborough, and thank you for wasting your time watching this video.